Hi, it's Alaska Granny. If you visit Alaska and you're in Anchorage, head south on the Seward Highway, Alaska Highway Number 1. You will follow Turnagain Arm, which is part of the Cook Inlet, along one of the most beautiful stretches of highway in America. On the one side is the Chugach State Park with 3,000-foot high mountains. And on the other side, the 4-mile-wide flats of Turnagain Arm. You can see across to the opposite shores of Cook Inlet and to the Kenai Peninsula. You'll be following the Anchorage Coastal Wildlife Refuge at Potter Marsh, the McHugh Creek Recreation Area, Beluga Point Lookout. Head out as far as Bird Creek. You can hike the Bird Creek Trail and look at the scenery from Bird Point Park, which is a 6-mile journey down the trail. The stunning views are incomparable. At the southern end, you can stop at the Alaska Wildlife Conservation Center. And keep going to Whittier, Homer, or to Seward. The Turnagain Arm Drive parallels the railroad tracks of the Alaskan Railroad. Keep your eye out for wildlife such as doll sheep, swans, and even beluga whales, depending on the time of year. Learn more at alaskagranny.com. Please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.